Welcome. It's Barbie Mail time. It's Barbie Mail time. I'm a little bit naked. That's right, it's Barbie Mail time now. And here are the unwrapped goodies. I said goodies, I didn't mean goodies, I meant goodies. Here are the unwrapped goodies. Boom, boom, boom. I have some exciting things to show you. One beautiful dress, a baggie of goodies, and the teeniest, tiniest, cutest ever headband. I am so excited to get this on Barbie and see what this looks like, because this is just the most adorable thing ever. I have spent today brushing and washing Barbie's hair from yesterday, so I can show you the beautiful headband on her beautiful hair. Swish, 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 swish. How you're supposed to get it on her head if it doesn't bend. I'm a bit confused, unless it is for show. But I genuinely got excited, and I thought, it's a headband for Barbie, so surely she'll be able to put it on. But I don't really know what to do. I don't want to break it, but it's not going on. Right, I'm going to do another thing. Okay, I've managed to do it now. Are we ready for the grand Barbie headband reveal? I have to be honest and say, wow, wow, wow. I'm going to have to do a close-up, because I just cannot explain how absolutely gorgeous she looks in this Barbie headband. Look at that. Barbie, come on, strut your stuff and show them how incredible you look. I can't explain how absolutely adorable this Barbie headband is. It's a headband for a Barbie doll, and it's a proper headband. It's amazing. It's absolutely gorgeous. It's so sweet. It's so good. I just want to do like a hair flick in slow-mo so she can show you how absolutely gorgeous she looks in her new headband and her beautiful ball gown. As it's probably more of like a, not really a ball gown, is it? It's just a dressy dress, I guess. Dressy summer dress, kind of 95. Headband is not vintage, but it's even better than I thought it was going to be. It was just so cute, I had to get it. I'm going to cut through to a slow-mo video of Barbie showing you her sweeping hair. Boo-oo-oo. So I have to be honest and say, the slow-mo vid was a big disappointment. Not what I thought it was going to look like, but you get the idea of how beautiful her hair looks. And in other news, this is what came in the baggie. I like these little baggies. Sounds like something in a drugstore, but I'm not. But it just, it's so exciting because you never know what you can get inside them. Like, for instance, this umbrella. How cute is that? That is some 90s kit right there. I don't think it opens up. I don't think so. Briefcase. I think that's just like a fixed thing. Quite nice if you just want to put it on a shelf somewhere, I guess. Not overly practical. This little bag. I don't know who this belongs to, but this is very cute. A college satchel. These are my favourite. Look at these little Barbie bottles of juice. Glorious juice. They're very cute. Yep, get on it right. Books. I will be needing those, I think, for something I've got in mind. I've been doing a lot of learning recently, all about Barbie. Oh, and just you wait and see what I've been learning. Little dumbbell. Yep, she's got one arm, maybe the muscle is smaller on the other. Another headband, but nowhere near as nice as that amazing one I got by Etsy. A crown, because everybody needs a crown, or tiara. Another tiara, I think that one might go in the dark somehow. Toast rack, random but useful. Ferrero Rocher. Wow, Barbie size Ferrero Rocher. Bizarrely matches that suitcase though, which is a bit odd. And then these are some random things. Tiny mini cash book, so clearly for a Barbie store. A tiny desk calendar, that's very sweet, like that. Now this is homemade. It's very random though, so if someone can tell me what this is supposed to be. So I assume that's supposed to be a cassette, but it's weird that it's got like little flags attached to it with musical notes on. Very random. Another cassette that's come off somewhere else. Oh, this is like a desk accessory. How cute is that? For the desk. A map of the world. Never know where you might want to go. This has got someone's address on it. This is very random. I think that's supposed to be an envelope of some sort. A Dear Sir letter, but it's got the National Lottery logo on it. Someone made. Very random. Broken piece of something. And then another little book, which is very cute. And these random bits of cardboard, a compass, and whatever this is. Maybe this is when Barbie fancies being a priest for a day. I don't know. So, that was today's haul, including amazing Barbie headband, which I can't get over how amazing it is. Oh, she's so pretty, Barbie. I love it. I know. I look so pretty. Look at my hair flick. Yeah, so that's it for today. I hope you enjoyed the video. Thanks for watching. Subscribe. Boom. Beautiful poster. Beautiful poster for the apartment available for sale. I will link below. Thanks for watching. Bye.